The Springboks All Black rivalry is the greatest in the game, and Saturday's test at Eden Park is set to be an absolute epic. Nobody's going to argue that the All Blacks have dominated this fixture in the last 10 years, but there have been some great Springbok moments. We choose 5 from the last decade. Let's hope there's some new ones made in Auckland this weekend. This moment made Richard Barnes a cult hero. The Springboks still lost 1911 at the House of Pain, but some of that pain was eased by watching a fat guy run over Carlos Spencer en route to the try line. 40-26 isn't a scoreline anyone would have envisaged, but that's exactly what happened at Ellis Park in this day. Jake White's young side features many stars that would go on to make a name for themselves, none more so than Mario Sobieyo on this day, who wrote his name into Springbok history. 2008, the House of Pain turned into the House of Pleasure for the Springboks, thanks in large part to the much maligned Ricky January. It remains the only useful thing he's ever done in a Springbok jersey. 2009 would be the year that the Springboks established themselves as the best side on the planet, and that had to do in large part with Morne Steyn. He scored an incredible 31 points, all the Springbok points in Durban. It remains his finest performance ever in a Springbok jersey. Morne Steyn was at it again a couple of weeks later, but this was certainly more of a collective effort than ever before. The depths the Springbok went to in search of this win was inspiring. To win the Tri Nations on home soil is one thing. To do it on the home ground of your greatest ever rivals is quite another.